Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Icons. So today I try to access the one website via my Mozilla Nightly browser, but unfortunately that website is not opening and also it shows the one error notification and the message is secure connection failed, and in bottom it also shows the one error code PR connect reset. So how to fix this kind of error messages in your Firefox and why this happening? And my suggestion is maybe your Firefox proxy settings not working properly. Then how to fix it? So let's go to our tutorial. Now in this Firefox homepage section, you can press that horizontal 3 lines icon and it is placed at almost top of right side corner. And then one drop down menu is opening. So here you can go to options and this will help you to access your Firefox settings. And finally I got it. So here you can choose general settings. So in this section, you can locate network settings and it is placed at the final one. So finally I locate it and then click to open it. But in my device, this option is default set to use system proxy settings. But you can change it by simply select that auto detect proxy settings for this network and the second one and then scroll down. So here also you can click to enable this option, enable DNS over HTTPS and the third one, and then select use provider as Cloudflare default. So once you change this all settings, and don't forget to save these changes. And finally once again I try to access that same website because I try to check it if this method is works or not. So just I try to reload this tab. So and then you can see now my website is successfully opening and it does not show any error notifications. So anyway, if this method not works, just troubleshoot your Windows 10 PC and it shows the exact problem of your Windows PC. So once you get this troubleshoot result, you can notify that issue and then fix it. So this is the way you can easily fix your Mozilla Firefox error notifications. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons, and thanks for watching.